These days, the world seems to move so fast. Travel, work, even TV, it's all bite-sized and on demand. But in Norway, they do it differently.